Everybody in the world is now a programmer. This is the miracle. This is the miracle of artificial intelligence. For the very first time, we have closed the gap. The technology divide has been completely closed.
Just recently, a company called Cognition AI released the first software engineer AI. It's called Devin AI, and the news of it broke the internet over its advanced capability. But hey, can ChatGPT and other LLMs model already do coding? What's so special about Devin? First off, unlike other LLM models, Devin is capable of learning how to use technologies that it wasn't familiar with. Like in this demo shown by Cognition Labs, Devin was able to look through a blog post to learn how to generate images using ControlNet on Modulo. This is a really great capability because it means that Devin doesn't have to be trained on every library or documentation. It can learn things on the go, just like any human code. Devin can also build and deploy apps from end to end. As shown here, Devin was instructed to build a simple game called The Game of Life. Devin broke down each step necessary to create the game, and then proceed to give a link so that the user can preview the result. It can also take incremental suggestions about what should be improved on the game. While that in itself is already really good, Devin is also capable of finding bugs in a codebase, and even address issues in GitHub repositories. It sets up the environment, tries to reproduce the bug, and test the code. All of that Devin did on its own. Cognition AI said that they evaluated Devin on an SWE bench, where Devin was tested to resolve real-world GitHub issues. Devin showed a vastly higher rate of issues to resolve, at 13% compared to other LLMs like Claude, Llama, and ChatGPT, which don't even break above 5%. If this is to be trusted, then that means Cognition AI's problem-solving ability on programming is twice or even thrice higher than other competitions. To demonstrate how good Devin is, Cognition showed a demo in which Devin was used to freelance hustle from Upwork, and it does the job just as well as if you hired a human engineer to do it. And here's the part that makes it really weird. Devin is so advanced that it can even train another AI that only needs the link to the repository. Can you imagine that in a few years, AIs will just train other AIs to improve upon themselves? This sounds insanely absurd, but assuming that this demo is valid, humans might not be the ones creating AIs in the future. Now, the company itself, Cognition AI, is founded by Scott Wu, a math prodigy graduated from Harvard and one of the best on competitive programming, as he holds the title Legendary Grandmaster on Code Forces. The team only consists of 10 personnel, among which won gold medals in competitive programming as well, and previously worked at companies such as Google DeepMind, Cursor, Scale AI, and other companies. They were backed by Peter Thiel, who's known for being a key investor in early stages of PayPal and Facebook, and has announced a $20 million Series A funding. With all of the capabilities Devin AI has, can it really replace human programmers? And if so, what will happen to the job itself and the people currently employed in it? If AI can really program better than humans, should we learn coding to prepare for the future? While these questions cannot be answered outright at this moment, it is very likely that whatever Devin AI, or what other AI hasn't been capable of, they will be capable of it in the future. Figures like Jensen Huang, the CEO of Nvidia, even suggested that coding might not be a necessary skill in the future, as AI will close the gap between programmers and the general public, making programming to be something that everyone will be able to do naturally. What do you think? Is software engineering jobs really over? Or will Devin just be an icing on top of software companies? Tell us what you think in a comment section. Hi, thank you for watching until the end of this video. And if you like it, please like a video and subscribe for more videos like this. antalpha.ai is an AI platform where you can create digital avatar of yours and even create images using AI for free. Try it at antalpha.ai now.